the fuck? Are you sure it's a dentist you went to?
Ow, helmet.
No, then, for me, yeah, so only kind of carbonated juice with the weekends during the week was diluting, and even the sweets most of the time was at the weekend. Whatever I ended up buying on a Friday, it would last me until Monday. Was told you about the braces, Dr. Tooth Fairy. I'm going to pull that shit from my parents. See, when these baby teeth come out that I've got, I'm like, okay, right. You gotta make sure the Tooth Fairy comes. Someone's going to pay for these fuckers. If they have to get taken out for whatever reason, I'm like, can I have them? Like, why? That's for me to know, and I am never telling you because I'm an adult and I shouldn't be doing this. Are you not sure what kind of random maniac you went to? I had a dentist who kind of liked the idea of the Eastern one. Kind of light-ish. Yeah, fuck it, let's buy it. My dentist... I don't know. No, it was the doctor who was in the acting. It's like, was it the dentist? No, it wasn't. It's the same dentist up until I left high school. And he always done the usual thing. So annoying. It's like, how do you expect me to answer any of these questions when you've got your fucking tools in my mouth? So I'm just nodding there and, you know, shaking my head. Really making a necklace. You had trophies. He's just got like all the trophies, just teeth that he's taken over the years from kids and I remember, you know, the memories going back to the day these teeth were taken. I'm not sure he went to a dentist. I want to buy Executioner. I like how that looks. Fuck it. Speedrunning the Platinum Trophy. 100 children's teeth. Oh god. No, the dental nurse when I was a kid, she was really nice. Really a burly-ish woman who is really happy whenever you've seen her. Like, I've never come across. Well, maybe the receptionist at a new place. But no, yeah. Where someone dealt with, you know, people's teeth and that. They'd probably seen some sights and really upbeat. But the other thing, I wasn't sure who was the actor. I'm sure it was a... So here you used to have your family doctors. So yourself and the rest of your family would go and see the one doctor, as opposed to nowadays where doctors have like certain areas of expertise, and you kind of, you know, if you go for an issue, you know what the issue is, and they know what the issue is, they can kind of say, hey, because he's happy because he's got all these teeth. yes, no, they kind of, oh, is it a different one? Now they point you to, hey, that's, you know, who can best help with your issue. But it was a family doctor when I was a kid, and he used to do acting, and I'm sure he had like this facial hair, you know, when you get these, like, you know, period looking with the almost twirled ends of the mustache. Yeah. You're, oh no. And then they left, and now it's just whoever takes whatever issue. Is that water? Are we aiming for that sweet spot in the middle? This does not feel like a sweet spot. Maybe it is. Oh, what am I doing? Oh! Oh, you're a pair of four! Oh god. Oh, this is insane. I don't... Oh, no, no, no. No, no, no. Wait. So, does whoever's lit up, does that change who's attacking me? This dude needs to pop right off. I'm backing into you. Nice. Yep, not good. Thank you. Oh, fuck off! Well, that is Don't think that's gonna go well. Shit. Oh. The only thing in the world is scraping the shit out of your teeth and gums. Oh nope. I went to the dentist once to say we have to do root canal. Adam was explaining every single step he was doing, like when you get this twirly thing, put it in your hole, just drill it, twist it. You're begging him to stop narrating. After all, then he turns to me and says, "See, you didn't feel things, did you?" And next thing I know, you're all laid back in the chair and he's holding your legs all up. Oh no. I didn't tell you before they're going to do something painful though. The thing they tell you to look away. Taking a blood test or something, it makes it so much worse for you. Oh no, this is awful. This is absolutely awful. You know what? I kind of want to try this though. The weapon we've got from here that I leveled up at the beginning. Yeah, where'd it go? So we want fire resistance? What other ones did we get? I'm sure there's other ones. Plus threes. Here's HP, stamina, and maximum equipment load. Ooh. Can I replace that one? No. Shit, maybe. Okay, we'll see what we take off of them then. See what damage we do. Damage we take. A bit too close for comfort. Together. Hi, can you keep going? His hull. This may take a bit to do. You have to go and get some of the 13k dudes. Level up some. Oh, that doesn't seem like it's in the same arm. Be so much worse. I don't know. It depends on how they would say it. You know, if they've got a nice calming voice, I'm like, try and dodge it. They could give words of encouragement as well. Like, oh, so close with the dodging. Or nearly. Not quite. But it could be annoying after a while, couldn't it?
This at all.
Oh, even less damage. The weapon I had was best. So, what do I put on then? What do I want to put on? Yeah, you're good, Dad. Good to hear. Doing all right. Try and check on this bastard of a fight. Okay, where's the sword I was normally using? That one. So I have to change something. Not the best, but I will have more damage. Oh, the ones. Okay. Can you heal? One more after. Oh, we're not doing good in this one, are we? One is gonna go airborne. You. I only got 4 flasks left, so I'm fucked. Oh, we got 2 good seals. Nice. Hopefully it goes well. Oh, go away. Shit. This is another Nameless King, isn't it? It's another Nameless King and I can't remember his name. The one that you actually fought for the end of Dark Souls 3. See him though. cooking! Can I do like that everything? A Kenobi. Gwyn Chandra. Okay, so I think it can be done with this one. Is there anything I can put on? No. Yeah, how are you doing, Kenobi? Everything's with you? See, the enemies have dark in them that you keep picking up from the drop. Oh. Okay, so we know we can get the first bit relatively easily. If we can do it well. Oh, good. Oh shit! Did you not kill him? Oh, you fucker! Well, that's... Didn't think of that one, did I? That one's going to go so slowly. One HP. I thought he was gone, that's why I started focusing on another one. I was like, where's this shit coming from that's surrounding me and, you know, fucking me up right there. Oh, right, hold on. I'll be right back. I'll be for a couple of minutes or so. It's one of these, my hands are... I need to move them. Yeah, I'll leave you with the nice Bob fullness. Your back screen. There we go. Right, okay. So in the other DLC, you could summon. Can I not do that in this one? I can't remember. How do you summon? Is there anyone summonable? Oh, I bet there isn't. Yeah, mostly. It's one of those when you just start gripping the controller and it's instantly a pain in the ass. I'm guessing we don't? Or do you have to be embered for it? No, because I could summon them in the other one, couldn't I? Something, is there something? Yeah, there may not be. This is going to be a strange question. Are there ever any summons in where the fight would be? I'm guessing no. Take the help. If it's there, I'll fucking take it. Oh, I'm guessing I'm not allowed to do the visceral thing. Clear that up. Oh no, 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 no. Out with where he's, I think it's aiming at him. Okay. I feel like see, I would love to have that one, but I can't. Oh, actually, that is better. Oh, and it's lighter, so I could wear other things than that one. I actually thought that did more damage than that. No, it doesn't. I'm curious about something. Okay, I'll try that. Hold on. Because one thing that it says... This might not even work. I didn't go the other day. Okay, why are you doing shit? Oh, there are arsonists? Where? I bet they're upstairs before you get down here.